Hi, everybody! We're back right exactly where we left off. And we have got to assault this here fort. Sure, let's just walk up. What's the worst that could happen? Looks like we've got a gate. So that's nice. What's the best way to do this? Like that? No, not like that. I meant to do this. Right there. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Don't do it that way. I wonder if... Oh, I see. I see what I got to do. All you minions, come here. Stay there. Give me one red. And now a red, pick that up. No, not that. Pick up this. Hey, dumbass. Get back over here. Ah, crap. Okay, run away.
Brown,
go over there.
Reds.
Stupid red guy. Now I gotta wait for him to throw another one. Throw another one, guy. Come on, you shiny dwarf. Wow. That was really good aim. Oops. Well, what the heck? What'd you throw it way over there for? It's not even close. Okay, come here, red guy. We need another bomb. Right there. Pick it up. And... try not to suicide bomb. Oh, you sneaky little devils. Okay, minions. Kick some butt. Look at my guy with the fancy hat. Kicking ass. Okay, okay. One more bomb. It'd be nice if my minions wouldn't sit there staring at the wall as they get their asses blown up. Can I get through here yet? Oh, jeez! Hey, yeah, let's not get blown up. There! Finally! Hey man, that's one rotund dude. Okay, kill him now. Kill him. I'll help. And that's how you know the Overlord's the tough guy. I almost called them all minions. Hi, dwarves, I'm gonna kill ya. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put these here reds in a place that they can be useful. And the browns. Kick some butt. Yeah, good guys. Uh-huh. These reds are just the most useless thing on the earth, man. Try one more time. No, don't do it there. Do it here. Alright, screw it. Whatever. Pointless little bastards. Okay, kill him. No browns. And come back. And I'll just kill him myself. Yeah, you see how easy that is, you dumb reds? All it takes is hitting the suckers with the fire and they just go bye-bye. Break that. Who the hell did that? Oh man, the Reds. They're the biggest liability. Just blew up half my horde. There. Browns come back. No. Kill him. Man, I don't even have anything to say. These Reds have frustrated me so bad. So dumb. Not only can they not hit anything, they can't hit anything but the bombs that blow me up. Ooh. Hey, gold. Okay. Red guy. Pick up the bomb. Suicide yourself, you silly bugger. Browns. The useful ones. And break. No. Oh. I wanted you to break the barrels, not attack the guys. And there we go. There's a dead elf over here. Oh, hi. I'm gonna burn you too. I'm burning you. These dwarves are very, very vulnerable to fire. And we'll go over here. Hi. Attack them, minions. And another one. And another one. Nifty. Okay. I've got a couple reds left. See if we can blow up this bridge. Ha! He just dropped it right on top of himself! What a brilliant move! Dwarf. Ooh, I can get right on over that. And come over here. Yeah! I think that must have been magic, huh? Okay. We can go... Hi, what are you doing here? I thought my guys would have killed you by now. Nope, apparently not. Go back. We'll come up here because we saw the thingamajig. Oh, hey. Here we go. Get rid of the guy with the gun first. Oh, my poor little brown guy. Just both called him a blue. Okay. Let's try that again. I almost called the dead brown a blue. And that was apparently very difficult to say. Dwarf. Dead dwarf. And another dead dwarf. And... a really dead dwarf. Uh-oh. Attack him, please. Wow, my minions just refused to break a barrel. They're had enough. Let's run away, huh? Okay, blow up. All. Pick up the life. And I'll take this. And I'll take this. And I'll take that. Thank y'all. And then they're probably gonna get killed as they go through, aren't they? You gonna get killed, little guys? Can I kick ya? Nope. What's the point of having minions if you can't kick them? Is there a way?
Reds!
No, I don't have any reds left. They're going way over there. Let's see if I can get through underneath the bridge. Ooh, look, barrels. Oh, really? There's a potion and it just happens to fall behind a wall. That's just fantastic. I can't get through there. Can I get through there if I blow it up? My health has increased. That's nice. Is it gonna blow up? No, it's not gonna blow up. Okay. Okay. Oh, look what I can do. And a burny burn. A burny burn a burny. Wow, they... Oh, man! They're a lot tougher than they were a few minutes ago. Well, than the rest of them, I guess. Now, gotta come all the way back over here. Shortcut! This feels rather circuitous. It's a whole lot of back and forth. It's like being in line at the bank. Hi, brown guys, where were you?
Oh.
30. I thought I could take 35 guys. Oh well. Who needs more than 30 anyway? We're just fighting dwarves. It's not like they're tough. And they'll all fight and die while I pick up some stuff. And one more barrel. There we go. Excuse me, minions. You insubstantial creatures. Just walking through ya. And there's something back here. Oh, a bell! I don't know if that's significant, but I found a bell. Oh, nice little river valley. Okay. Walk up a hill. And kill some guys! Die, guys! Now we got a couple of big dudes. Burn. And get away from him. Because he's tough. And his face is glowing. Alright, kill him, please. And let's do it quick. Whoa. I just realized my health is low. And we'll take some of this. And we'll take some of this. And look what else we've got.
Congratulations, sire.
You have a new domination spell. That bell looks really expensive. I sure wish I could take it. It's all shiny up there. On that rickety wooden frame. Sure would be nice if this giant 9-foot overlord could just happen to take that down. Alright, what's over here? Sheep and a bridge that's not there. Alright. Trees, mushrooms, and a whole lot of nothing useful. I already took that treasure. And... Open the gate! Open the gate before you die, huh? There we go. Come back. I'm gonna kill you guys over there. Oh, hey, actually, you know what?
Reds.
I just noticed something I can do. No. Uh-huh. Okay, break the barrels. Do it faster. There you go, you little turds. Alright, now you go up here. And you hang out. Nope. Hey, hey. What the hell was that? You guys go up here. And you hang out right on top of them. Really? Really? Okay, never mind. Just come back. Everybody, kill yourselves trying to do that. Bunch of brain-dead minions.
This is the center of the dwarves' brewing operations. Their empire is built upon this beverage.
And we'll kill them. Whoa. What the heck was that sound? Can I kill these guys from here? Sweep the minions. Yeah! Slaughter! And they're just gonna sit there? Just gonna hang out? Haha! You dummies. Did those guys ever get that spell back to the thing, or did I recall them? Let's check before we go into wherever that is that we're supposed to be going into. Hi, brown guy. No, they dropped it on the dang ground again. You guys are so lazy. As soon as I'm not looking at you, you just drop things. What's the matter with you guys? There.
Makes all nearby enemies as quiet as lambs, giving you a chance to decide how best to turn them into lamb chops.
Wow, that's some transmutation there. Can turn dwarves into lamb chops. That's fancy magic. Alchemical, even. And we've got. Hi. One thing here. The brewery. Okay. It's a noisy brewery, apparently. I'll take these guys.
I smell beer.
My minion smells beer. And burn you. Hold on, hold on, hold on. 1 second, actually. Uh-oh. I've got dwarves on me. Kill them, dwarves. Or kill the dwarves, minions. I just kicked him in the back. Fantastic. Okay, you guys break that. Good guys. I think actually what we might want to do before we tackle the brewery is we'll take on that other area. Ooh. Apparently they refilled that chest in the 5 seconds I was down there. Sheep. Nobody cares about sheep. Kill him. Kill him quick. There we go. And break that. Okay, they got their stuff. Yeah, we want to take on this area. Kill him. Kill them. Hey, quit hitting me. Wow, look at everybody dying. poor unfortunate minions. Yeah, this is where we want to go. And this... Uh-oh.
The Mother Goddess statue. Stolen. They make us work. Build a new temple.
And he died.
Confess, Master. I have been hatching somewhat of... let's call it a cunning plan. I won't bore you with details just yet, but it involves gaining access to that statue.
All right, Gnarl. Whatever your clever plan is, it better be good. Oh, hi, minion. Oh, I can make him drop what he's picking up. No. You can't have it. No, you can't have it. Haha. Okay. Oh, temple construction site. Well, I think, since we're going to have to go through a loading screen, we'll call it an episode, and we will go into the temple construction site in the next episode. Bye-bye.